It's not often you get a script as brilliant as Chloe's, and I read it and had that feeling that I think is sometimes quite rare, that's like, I have to play this role. I know this person and I've been through a lot of her experiences. I know women that have been through a lot of her experiences, and to bring it to life in this kind of heightened way just seemed really exciting to me.
Why is it so hard to accept that I deserve that job?